fit into the social norm like squeezing in the last year's prom dress. I know girls who are low-rise, MAC eyeshadow and binge drinking. I know girls that wonder if they're disaster and sexy enough to fit in. I know girls who are fleeing bombs from the mosques of their skin, playing Russian roulette with death. It's never easy to accept that our bodies are fallible and flawed. When do we draw the line? When the knife hits the skin, isn't it the same thing as purging because we're so obsessed with death? Some women just have more guts than others. The funny thing is women like us don't shoot. We swallow pills, still wanting to be beautiful at the morgue, still proceeding to put on makeup, still hoping that the mortician finds us sexy and attractive. I know how to split my wrists to reveal a battlefield too, but the time has come for us to reclaim our bodies. Our bodies deserve more than to be war-torn and collateral, offering this as a pathetic means to say, I only know how to exist when I am wanted.
Turned to dust and all that's left's held breath. Forgotten who we first met. What seemed like a good idea has turned into a battlefield. We both know it's coming. Does illusion count for something we had? The surface tension's gotta break. All it takes to flood out this light. Oh, you and I, we have to let each other go. We keep holding on, but we won't know. What seemed like a good idea has turned into a battlefield. Peace will come. No, please don't run, don't run. Eye to eye, we face our fears. When I'm done, the battlefield may seem like a good idea. May seem like a good idea.
Love your body the way your mother loved your baby feet. You are worth more than a waistline.